other day I had a need to remove a section of fiberglass in the kit car I'm restoring in order to reposition the battery, and I just did not have the right tool to get into the confined space until I decided to make my own saw. It only took 5 minutes to make a saw handle for this off-the-shelf stout blade, so in this short video I'm going to show you how.